not the exclusive property of Republicans or Democrats.
Border gains again, the 11-mile ride to the Dallas trademark, where the president is to deliver a major address. The governor is missing a timely ride to the president. In the downtown building, a gunman waits for the sixth floor window, a high-powered rifle by his side. A radio newsman describes the
has been assassinated. It's official now. The president is dead.
Women here.